we're gonna film myself trying to catch some bait. I should have done it a while ago because I've been catching them left and right. And I watch when I start filming, like I am now, watch me not catch a thing. And watch my throws become kind of crappy. It always happens when the video is on. But we're going to give it a go, see what happens. What I do is I'll grab it where I'm grabbing it from, but 8 to 10 inches down from the horn, and then I'll pick up 3 lead, and then on the 4th one I'll hold it in my hand, and all I do is just give it a swing and let it go. Right here in this pool of water there's lots of shiners, and I've been pulling them up, so let's try it again. And see what I tell you? As soon as I film, I throw a crappy one. Oh, there's a perch in there. Oh yeah. He landed in the pool of water. All right, no problem. Got him again. No, I didn't. That's crazy. Picking up my 3 pieces of lead, grabbing it from the bottom. All right, there you go. And what I tell you, I got them. Got that other one too. Got another perch. Look at that. Come on. There you go. Stop it, you little guy. Alright. Those are going on little. Purple rain. Alright, one more cast. I reel them up in small circles. That way I don't have a big loop when I pick up the horn. All right, 1, 2, 3. I do it this way because I feel like I get a better opening, a better net opening. All right, let's try it again, right over here in the corner. And I think I might have got what I was going to get earlier. But for the sake of filming, I'm going to cast out again. It's funny how when I decide to turn the camera on, the action stops and the throws become crappier. Let's grab a little bit more net. 2, 3. Alright. There you go. There you go. Alright, one last toss over here in the swirls. Not quite the pancake I was looking for. Yeah, see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And it just figures. Like I said, videotape is on. I don't catch shit. I don't have the camera on. And I'm catching them left and right. Okay, this time we're going to try 2. There you go. Good toss. And we got a couple. There we go. That's what I've been trying to do. Right there, right there. 2 shiners. There you go. Okay, don't go to another hole. There you go. There you go. Just go. Come on, go through. All right. Take a look at that bucket. See how many we already got. I'm talking about. Okay. We are making sure that we have enough for frozen bait for the next time I go fishing. I am going to go fishing though today. 4, 5. Alright. One more toss. 1, 2. Let's throw it from a different location, same area, but let's see if we can get it better. Right over here. There you go. Great pancake. That was a good throw. Didn't catch shit, but that's all right. It's okay. All right. Alright, I think we've got enough on video, enough catch. We got 3 on that one. 3 gorgeous cut bait.
4.
We got 4 of them. Alright. And, oh yeah, we got enough. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Stop. Take a look. That's more than enough. Alright. Oh no. It's a big one. There you go. There you go. Got one side. There you go. I got him. Okay, look at that. That's a full bucket of shiners. Look at that. All right, let's go. We did our deal. And that's how we go fishing for bait. By using the cast net. At the local creek here at Nolan Creek in Belton, Texas. All right, well, thanks for watching and hope you enjoyed it and learned something.